Do you know that there are a lot of refugees, a lot of innocent civilians, men, women, and children in that refugee camp as well, right?
This is the tragedy of war, Wolf. I mean, we, as you know, we've been saying for days, move south. Civilians that are not involved with Hamas, please move south.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get a little bit more information. You knew there were civilians there. You knew there were refugees, all sorts of refugees, but you decided to still drop a bomb on that refugee camp attempting to kill the Hamas commander. By the way, was he killed?
I can't confirm yet. There'll be more updated. Yes, we know that he was killed. About the civilians there, we're doing everything we can to minimize. I'll say it again. Sadly, they are hiding themselves within civilian population. And again, we are doing this stage by stage, and we're going to go after every one of these terrorists who was involved in that heinous attack on the 7th of October.